Diamonds and pearls, he will give you what you need. He's bringing bringing joy to the world. Don't drown in your sorrows, don't worry about tomorrow. The way his gift has come to bring joy, I hope you follow. Joy to the world, he comes to save you and king. For God so loved the world, he came to save us from sin. Come on people, I'll give you a couple of choices. Remain in sadness or let's start rejoicing.
Sing in joy to the world, we're singing joy to the world. We're singing joy to the world. Joy to the world, the Savior reigns. Let men hear songs in joy. While fields and floods, rock hills and plains, repeat the sounding joy. Repeat the sounding joy. Repeat the sounding joy.
Let's get in the zone to make him be known. That Jesus made a way for us to go and access his throne.
That's right.
Heaven and earth sing, stop praising the one king. I speak a lot of words, so please remember just one thing. The days of darkness, I'm feeling the sadness. He brought us the one hope who's bringing us gladness.
Now come on family, let's give him the fame. Let's declare it together and say Jesus reigns.
Sing joy to the world.
Joy to the sun,
come on. Joy to the world.
Joy to the sun, come on.
Joy to the world. Singing joy to the world.
Joy to the sun, come on.
Joy to the world.
Joy to the sun, come on.
Joy to the world.
Joy to the world, come on.
Hey, clap your hands, come on.
Hey,
everybody clap your hands, come on. Get with it, move your feet, come on. Hey. Let's get in the zone to make him be known. That Jesus made a way for us to go and access his throne.
That's right.
Let's get in the zone to make him be known. That Jesus made a way for us to go and access his throne.
really brings Christmas close to a person.
Fantastic.
Gee, do they still make wood in Christmas trees?
This little green one here seems to need a home.
I don't know, Charlie Brown. Remember what Lucy said? This doesn't seem to fit the modern spirit.
I don't care. We'll decorate it. It'll be just right for our play. Besides, I think it needs me.
Why don't you take it to the gate and see if they like it?
We're back!
Boy, you stupid, Charlie Brown.
Lucy told you to get the biggest aluminum tree you could find.
What kind of tree is that?
You are supposed to get a good tree. Can't you even tell a good tree from a poor tree?
Come on, Charlie Brown. There's no time for foolishness.
I told you we'd goof it up. He's not that kind you could depend on to do anything right.
You've been dumb before, but this time you bit it.
You're hopeless, Charlie Brown.
Completely hopeless.
Good grief.
I guess you're right, Linus. I shouldn't have picked this little tree. Everything I do turns to disaster. I guess I don't really know what Christmas is all about. Isn't there anyone who understands what Christmas is all about?
Sure, Charlie Brown. I can tell you what Christmas is all about.
Lights, please.
And there were in the same country shepherds abiding in the field, keeping watch over their flock by night. And lo, the angel of the Lord came upon them, and the glory of the Lord shone around about them, and they were sore afraid. And the angel said unto them, Fear not, for behold, I bring you tidings of great joy, which will be to all people. For unto you is born this day in the city of David a Savior, which is Christ the Lord. And this shall be a sign unto you. You shall find the babe wrapped in swaddling clothes lying in the manger. And suddenly there was with the angel a multitude of the heavenly host, praising God and saying, Glory to the God in the highest, and on earth peace, good will toward men. That's what Christmas is all about, Charlie Brown.
For behold, I bring you tidings of great joy, which shall be all people, for unto you is born this day in the city of David a Savior, which is Christ the Lord, and this should be a sign unto you.
Linus is right. I won't let all this commercialism ruin my Christmas.
I killed it all! Everything I touch gets ruined!
I never thought it was such a bad little tree. It's not bad at all, really. Maybe it just needs a little love.
Charlie Brown is a blockhead, but he did get a nice tree.